What's up, guys? Kalibofanger here. I'm doing this before I have to get ready for work. So, lovely day. Okay. So, you guys might have seen the first video on the Henshinn Frogs that I did, and this is the semi-final deck list I have. So, here we go. This deck did top locals this last day, last Saturday, Sunday. I played against Chaos Dragons, Game 1, Game 2, X-Havers, and Game 3 was, a heavy anti-meta for this format and next format with macro and doom cows and stuff, and I won each game. They were all difficult in their own right. So I'm going to show you the deck and talk about some of the things. So first off, you get three dragonfly, a staple of inzektor, three centipede, again staple. And I only run two Hornet, one because they're horribly priced right now, and you only really need two to make the deck work. Then I run one Gigamantis. He's a one-of guy. He's really good for the moves you can make with him. Then I run two Hopper. Hopper's really good. He's that extra normal inzektor you can get off of Dragonfly. He's 1700, makes him really good, and then you can banish it or detach him as an equip card to let the monster equip attack directly. So that's some really good stuff. Then I run 3 swap, 3 dupe, 2 treeborn, 1 rodentoden. I tried 2 rodentoden, didn't like it as well as I did 1. I run 3 swap, 3 dupe, 2 treeborn. That's at least, what is that? 8 uses of rodentoden I can get at max. 9 if I summon him. 2 Birdman. I really like Birdman in this deck. It's awesome. It allows stupid plays in the extra deck, which is really nice, and it also lets you bounce frogs for extra summoning and herp derping, and I'll show you some of the stuff. 1 Sangian, 2 Veiler, 1 Gores, 1 Trag, and that's it for the monsters. Next is the trap lineup, because I had this thing separated really weird. I'm still running 2 Mindcrush, a Dust Shoot, and I'm going to be running 3 Oi. Even with the next list, I'm still going to be running 1 Dust Shoot, running every all the spell in the hand aid, because I still have Ois and Mindcrush. This is going to become a TT though. And then for the spells, 3 Insect Imitation, you tribute off a frog to get your level 3 Inzektor, or you can treble off your level 3 Inzektor for a Hopper. Hell, I Monster Reborn a guy's level 5, and then I tribute it off for Gigamantis. 2 Duality for consistency, Dark Hole, Foolish, Reborn, and 1 Heavy. I don't run MSTs. I probably should, but I haven't had a need for them yet. On to the extra deck. 1 Chimeratech. I like 1 Exabeetle. He's really good. He makes stupid plays. 1 Terabyte, because you can make it, and it's funny. 117. 2 Gachi. Use them for your frogs. Dark Mist is broken and OP as shit. He uses more or less what's gonna happen is you use 3 frogs, which is another good reason to use Birdman, but during either player's turn, when he's involved in a battle, I detach a material to have the monster he's attacking's attack in half, and he gains half the attack. That's a permanent boost, and you can do that 3 times. Catastor, Mistworm, Black Rose, Colossal. Underground Arachnid makes this deck stupid. I can't tell you the outs I got out of this thing. Round 1, game 2. So I'm at a 900 life points, and I just took my opponent's Blue Eyes with their Red MD still on the field. Trapped Dust Shooted them, so I knew they had a Chaos Orc in hand. So I ran that into the Red MD, used its effect to pop Blue Eyes instead, main phase 2, took Red MD, and then just left him there, and he had nothing to summon. So, Urkurios, because he's a 6, Stardust, and Decisive Armor. But that's the deck, more or less. I didn't really side at all yesterday, except for some things. 2 Cyber Ds, 2 DD Crows. I side 1 Zek Calibur because it's good. I side both Warnings. Gale, Chaos Hunter, Crevice, 2 a Juju, 2 Thunder King, and Disappearance. So, actually, game 3 of the finals, I was playing, my opponent chain deed my, Dragonflies, and that didn't hurt me at all, surprisingly. It was late enough in the game to where Dragonflies weren't going to help or hurt him. So, yeah, guys, that's the deck. Comment what you think below. If you don't like it, then tell me so I know. But if you guys have any suggestions, tell me. Later.